CSGO Roll is currently giving away thousands of dollars of skins every week. Some of the game modes on site include Crash and Unboxing, which are all provably fair. PvP is my favorite mode because of the voice chatting feature. CSGO Roll also offers a jackpot for when it hits triple green, split with those who are brave enough to bet on it. They also give back to their players by giving them daily cases. I'm a level 40, so I get 5 cases. Use the code SPICY for 3 free cases. Hey, what's going on, everyone? My name is Spicy, and welcome back to another Dailies to a Knife episode. Now, today's really freaking exciting. I mean, today's the first day that I actually opened my level 60 box on video. There's been a few days where I haven't had time to record, so I just went ahead and opened it, sold it off, did whatever with the coins, and, you know, that was the end of it. But yeah, guys, I appreciate the support. Pretty much the entirety of the reason why I'm level 60 is because some of the people who use the code SPICY, which, by the way, will get you 3 free cases on site if you use it, so make sure that you do. And yeah, I managed XP strat up to level 60, and let's just get right into the level 60. Now, normally I don't start with my best case first, but I want to see what we can get. I would love to get the Angry Mob or the Azimov. That would just be a phenomenal start, honestly. Just super good hits all around. But no, we get the Light Rail, which is actually the worst hit. Kind of figured, not phenomenal, but that's all right. Because we have 7 cases to open a day now, which is, you know, if you think about it, it's a good few cases. It's a good chance to get something decent to drop. Oh man, imagine. That would have been fire. All right, well, level 50 is done for. But level 40, always been my favorite case. It's always had good hits. I've hit both of these. I've hit this one before too. But let's see what we can do here. I would love to get that stat track bayonet fade to just literally be able to withdraw a knife from sight. That would be phenomenal. Oh, we almost got the Decimator, but we got the Toy Soldier, which is actually better than the Urban Hazard now. There's been some kind of like mix-ups with the items, like they've been changing them a little bit, just trying to balance things, so that's interesting. But things are looking good, and let's just hit up the level 30. Come on, something good. It would be phenomenal to get like a good item out of one of these really low end cases. We did end up getting the worst possible thing, which is, you know, it is what it is, but hey, it's all free. You know, I can't be too much of a stickler on what I get, because it's the site basically giving me money. And Army Mesh, which isn't a good hit really. Alright, so level 10, come on, get us that Blue Steel Navaha. That would be, honestly, it would be so awesome to just be able to say that I pulled that and, you know, withdrew a knife. And of course we're gonna roll past it, because that's what we do, you know. But one of these days, we're going to get a really good hit. Come on. And tonight, I am depositing skins for the actual coins that I need for the series. I keep forgetting, and I just am impatient, so I don't sit here and do it. But yeah, I will definitely be doing that. Looks like some new people actually hit the Azimov. But 2.17, it's pretty much like double what we normally got prior, so that's not bad at all. But yeah, this case is really good overall. Like, the level 60 it's pretty fire, not gonna lie. Like, you got a 20% chance to get like 3.2 coins. You got like a 10% chance to get almost 4. The 7.5 for the 7.5, and it's a 4 and a 2.5% chance to get 11 or 35. Obviously, you have the half a chance to hit the Jormungandr and the 0.1, or so basically like the not 0.1% chance to hit the Gungnir, which people have done, and it's kind of insane to think about. Like Hertig here and Lob, like this is just, you know, crazy to think about. Or the smiley face with an arrow, Emis. Like, that's insane to think about, that you would just, you know, be opening your daily case and you were just to get a Gungnir. Like, pretty phenomenal. But I've ranted on long enough. Thank you guys so much for watching. I do appreciate it a lot. And like I said, if you'd like 3 free cases and to start on the site, put in the code SPICY. We'll get you those 3 free cases. And thank you so much, everyone, for watching. See you all later. Peace.